Good morning, Pirates. Today is Friday, November 15th, 2024. I'm Ariana, and this is your Pirate TV. Ariana Kelly.
Ariana Hudson.
Karen Martinez Vega.
Hey Pirates, I'm Karen Martinez Vega here, and these are the things you need to know. Today, SurfSafe testing will be in the Media Center during periods 2 and 3. There will be a girls' soccer game away at Imagine at 6:30 p.m. Tomorrow, there will be a cross-country state meet at Tallahassee at 7:20 a.m. And finally, Pirates, here are a few reminders. First of all, today is the last day to pre-order your yearbook for the low price of $65. This can be done in Mrs. Chandler's room in C101B during all lunches 6th and 7th hour. After today, the yearbook price will go back up to $80. Senior tributes for the yearbook are also due today. Any baby photos that you want printed in the yearbook can be sent to Mrs. Chandler via email. Finally, for seniors who pre-ordered their senior sweatshirt, they are ready to pick up in Mr. Doran's room, which is in B206. I'm Karen Martinez Vega with Pirate TV.
Hey Pirates, I'm Sage, and this is your Big Brain Trivia Challenge.
I'm not a smart man.
Welcome to the Big Brain Challenge. Information guaranteed to blow your mind.
Smartest man alive! Hey Pirates, what was the original name of Hollywood? Was it A, Bollywood, B, Hollywood Land, or C, Dollywood, or was it D, Jollywood? If you said B, you are correct. The original sign was taken down in 1923 and originally read Hollywood Land to promote the name of new housing development in the hills above Hollywood District of Los Angeles. And that was your today's edition of Big Brain Trivia Challenge.
With Gavin Zona.
If Bigfoot had small feet, would it be Smallfoot?
Zoning out with Gavin Zona.
Yeah.
For the record, she told me she was gonna let him win one. Here we go.
Hey Pirates, it's Ariana with your This Day in History. On this day, November 15, 2001, Microsoft released Xbox, a video game console system. The Xbox is a home video game console system manufactured by Microsoft that is the first installment in the Xbox series of video game consoles. It was released as Microsoft's first foray into the gaming console market on November 15, 2001 in North America, followed by Australia, Europe, and Japan in 2002. And that was it for your This Day in History.
Happy Friday, Southwest Florida. I'm Karen Martinez Vega here with your weather report. I hope that everyone is having a great start to their day. To begin with, we're going to be taking a look at the tropics. Sadly, hurricane season isn't over yet, and I know it's been a pretty long season since we've dealt with some tropical events during the last few months. I hate to be the bearer of unfortunate news, but we've got potential tropical cyclone number 19 brewing in the Caribbean, moving westward with a 90% chance of tropical development. If it does develop, the next name on the Atlantic storm list is Sarah, but we're going to be keeping an eye on that for you during the next couple of days. And now, current models forecast its path towards Florida's west coast, as shown by the spaghetti models, and now the reason for that is that a cold front is going to be coming during next Wednesday, which is going to interact with said storm system, shifting it in our direction. More details will be known, but now let's take it over to the Port Charlotte weather. And now, today we had a morning low of 58 degrees, and our high can reach 85 degrees later in the afternoon. If you're looking to get out and about this weekend, tis the season here for November, because we are looking at pleasant, somewhat fall-like conditions, such as cooler temperatures and drier air, giving us a temporary break from the typical Florida heat and humidity. Morning lows are going to be in the high 50s to low 60s in some regions, and afternoon highs will be in the low 80s. And of course, those temperatures are in the forecast, but the outlook for next week shows that temperatures are going to be rebounding back into the mid-80s for our afternoon highs. And now the next chance for storms is going to be on Wednesday because, of course, it's because of that low pressure system in the Gulf. Pirates, thank you for tuning in to this week's weather report. Have a wonderful weekend and enjoy the beautiful weather while you can because it's not going to last very long. But hey, you know, it's Florida. Anyways, I'm Karen Martinez-Vega with Pirate TV.
Hi, Pirates. My name is Raymond, and this is your Word of the Day.
Word of the Day, Word of the Day, it's the Word of the Day.
The Word of the Day is accurate, which is a noun that means the ability to make quick judgments and good decisions, typically in a particular domain. Here's acumen in a sentence. She demonstrated excellent business acumen and cinched that deal. My name is Raymond, and this was your Word of the Day.
Hey Pirates, I'm Marcus.
I'm Jackson.
And this is your joke of the day. I got a joke for you, Jackson.
What?
Did you know that humans eat more bananas than monkeys?
I don't know if that's right.
It's true because humans don't eat monkeys.
That's pretty good.
And that was your joke of the day.
No. Okay. That's it for today's broadcast. See you next time for some more Pirate TV. The best news on the seven seas. I miss you, guys. I miss you a lot.
Okay.
All right, that's it. Bye. I'll see you in another, like, what, 8 months?
My name is Mimi.
All right.